He also said, the kingdom of God, as if someone would scatter seed on the ground and would sleep and rise at night and day, the seed would sprout and grow. He does not know how the earth produces of itself the first stalk, then the head, then the full grain in the head. But when the grain is ripe, at once he goes in with his sickle because the harvest has come.
Thanks, Ben. We also are actually not going to have a sermon today, so the music group is up next.